Clemson Nation. 10 days. 10 days. 10 days. Till we kick off against Auburn. And get that win in the Georgia Dome. Alright guys, I'll have that Clemson versus Auburn preview video out. But first, I want to give a shout out to this new Clemson video maker we have in here. And I can already tell he's going to be a good one, you know. I'm the only Clemson video maker who's made it through a whole football season. Only TTC member to make it through a whole football season so far. So I'm hoping this guy can. You know, he's already got some good videos out. He's got a video on Auburn out. He goes by Savage Tiger. I'll have his channel down below. Phil Manley's his channel. Go down there, sub him. I want the whole TTC, you know, anybody who's going to be playing Clemson especially, anybody who's going to be involved in the hate weeks with us, go sub him, make sure he knows who you are. Because guys, Clemson Nation's coming this year. Clemson football's coming this year. We're here. And, just looking at this Clemson football team, there's so much talent. In this Auburn game without Sammy Watkins, there's still so much talent. And I want to talk about another thing here really quick. If anybody's following this stuff on ESPN, you know, Herbie had his Herbie Awards, which he has every year. Normally, you know, I respect this guy. I mean, he's normally pretty good. But this year's, you know, not to have Sammy Watkins or DeAndre Hopkins in the top five wide receivers in the country, it's absurd. You know, there's no way you couldn't have that. I can see, you know, even though Taj Boyd was picked by somebody on ESPN, I can't remember who it was, but he was picked by one of them to win the Heisman. He's not the top five quarterbacks, but, you know, seeing how he played late in the year last year, he's going to have to come out and prove himself again. Malachi Goodman did make it to the top 12 defensive ends. Let's see, Andre Ellington did not make the pick if Andre Ellington stays healthy. And there was another article about how Ellington is not going to have as good of a year this year because of this offense that we're going to be running. And that's just not true. I think it was the pistol formation that we'll be running, saying that Ellington won't get the blocking he needs and stuff like that. Ellington will find a hole. He'll find a hole no matter what kind of offense we're running. Pistol offense should not be a problem for Ellington, okay? Ellington's going to have over 1,000 yards again. Ellington's going to be a very solid back for us this year. You know, of course, we've got Hot Rod in the backfield as well. Hopefully this will be the year he comes out and just really does what he was supposed to at the beginning. You know, we've got a lot of talent in the backfield. We've got a lot of talent on the offense completely. And this defensive line with a bunch of sophomore talent is coming out and proving itself. So, you know, I'm not that worried. The offensive line, that's what I'm worried about. But we've moved a lot of defensive players to the offensive line. We moved a couple of defensive players, I believe, to the offensive line. Hopefully this offensive line will be mean. But anyway, guys, I'll have that preview next week, sometime early next week. But I just want to get this shout-out out to this new Clemson TTC-er out there. So y'all go subscribe to him. Go Tigers and beat Auburn.